Hello, my dear friends. This is Channel Demora Make, and I'm Diana. If it is your first time on this channel, then nice to meet you. My name is Diana Albalawi. I'm a professional makeup artist and hairstylist from Russia, and I do makeup videos on this channel in order to educate you on makeup tips that only makeup artists know, to tell you about some great products and just for my fun, to be honest. But if it is not your first time on this channel, then I'm very glad that you've come here again. In today's video, I'll be talking about my most favorite lipsticks, at least in the stick form. So stay tuned to know what are they. What is my most favorite lipstick in the stick form? Drumming. A little bit of drumming. This is Chanel Rouge à Lèvres Velvet. And I own 4 of these lipsticks. I love them so much. This is the best lipstick texture I've ever owned. Love it so much. And I'm going to tell you everything that I think about these gorgeous lipsticks. Why do I like these lipsticks? They are very thin on the lips and you can't even feel them. You feel like you have nothing on the lips. The second thing I really like about them is that they don't transfer anywhere. Of course, if you're eating something very oily, they will come off. But for example, if you're drinking water, you will see almost nothing on the gloss. So this is fabulous, I think. And they really like nothing. They don't emphasize any dryness going on. Of course, they're not like balmy or hydrating, but at least they don't emphasize what you already have. Of course, I suggest you to first like scrub your lips if you have something like crazy going on. They have only one drawback. They are not very opaque, so they're not full coverage. For example, if you have like this tatouage going on and it's quite vibrant, they won't cover it up. I really love them. And as they're not 100% opaque, this is actually quite nice for me. I have 4 colors. 68, 69, 71, 58. And I'm going to talk in depth about each color. So 68, this is the lowest color here on my lips right now. It's a very nice peachy brownish nude. These nudes are not very light, but I can see that they're nudes. They look very natural on the lips. And I also think of it as a more like tea colored nude. I think that this is the most universal and flattering of them all. And I really like this lipstick on myself and on many of my clients. And if you don't know with which you want to start, I think that you should try to start with 68, a very beautiful shade. The second lipstick is in the color 69, and it's now on my lips. This is a natural rosy type of color, and it looks again very natural, very flattering. And if you're into rosy lipsticks and you think that pinks really suit you, I think you should try this one. This is a gorgeous shade and it looks marvelously on most of people, but I don't like applying it in a very thick layer, and I like diffusing the edges to make this more natural kissed look. And this lipstick actually perform very nicely with lip pencil if you want more like edgy look. So you might consider that as well. The next color, the third one from the bottom and the second from the top, is 71, and I'm wearing it on my lips right now. It is actually the first lipstick that I got from this collection, from this series, Rouge à Lèvres Velvet, and I fell in love with this texture. This is more of like an ochre sandy, nudie, like beigey type of nude lipstick, but it's still not too light, and I really like this color. I think it looks marvelously with a heavy eye makeup look, for example. So really love this lipstick. It is one of my most favorites from these 4 lipsticks, and I think if you want to try something really nude but not too light, this will be perfect for you. So the last color that I own is number 58, this top one, and I'm now wearing it on the lips, as you can see, and I also use it as a blush today in my previous video. And I really like this color. It's a very wearable everyday red. It's not too bright, it's not too dark, it's not too light, it's not too vibrant. It is the perfect, a little bit like neutralized red, so it doesn't pop into your eyes, so it doesn't look too intimidating for me, too scary for me. Really wearable, beautiful red, and it's such a gorgeous shade, and now I'm wearing it on its own, but if you use it, for example, with a pink lip liner, it will look much lighter. If you're wearing a darker lip, like red lip liner, it will look darker and more like obviously red. And of course, I love this color. It looks so beautifully on almost everybody. Just a gorgeous color. When I was buying these lipsticks and when I was choosing the colors I wanted to buy, I was thinking about more wearable everyday colors that I'll be able to use in my job. But there are lots of different vibrant reds, like more pinky, rosy reds, more orangey reds. There is a spectrum of different colors, and if you want something brighter and you don't want to consider buying nudes, then you can definitely go there and buy a brighter color. So this was the video about my favorite lipsticks, and I really hoped you liked it. And please write down in the comments, did you try Chanel lipsticks and which ones are your favorite, or which one is your favorite? And if you tried Rouge Allure Velvet, please write down, did you like it? Please, if this video was helpful, consider subscribing. This will be very sweet of you. And this is my Instagram if you want to check my page out. And I hope that I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.